Warrior, fight me! Fight Armin or fight me!
Can you do the healing without his body?
Go!
Are you all right?
On fire.
forgive my people.
They will forgive you.
Elika! I told you not to hesitate.
He saved us.
He tried to kill us, and we got lucky. It's all right. We got away. Okay, I might have exaggerated the getting away bit. Got lucky.
You fought Ahriman. He died honorably.
You can't die honorably. You can just die. If he'd really wanted to fight Ahriman, he should have done it when he was alive. We should keep moving.
We have healed the lands. The fertile grounds feed the temple once more.
We still need to go back to the temple, though.
There are fertile grounds there that channel the energy. There should be a way to climb the tree shrine and reach them. Then Ahriman will be trapped.
I thought Ahriman was in the tree shrine. Great. That look again.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
You didn't. A donkey did. A donkey, a god, a sandstorm. But I'm here now, so let's finish this, then decide what happens next. After all this, it comes down to the next few minutes. This is going to give me one strange story to tell. Let's go and put a god back in prison. heroes are supposed to arrive in the nick of time, I think we missed our entrance.
Took my life. You twisted everything I lived for.